Okay, this is Rolex.
Obviously the body's stiff, but it's accepting the touch, just lay down.
Okay.
Come on.
Repeatedly turns quickly away when touched, or repeatedly spins toward touch, or repeatedly tries to exit. Dog may be crouching. He didn't spin towards the touch, but
he's
crouching and trying to exit.
Yeah.
I don't think so.
I don't know that.
But let's try it without. If you get rid of the chair, we can try it without.
He's doing that racing thing.
Yeah.
Maybe he's a boy, you know, is it an appeasement thing? But he's not wanting me to touch.
Right.